Hello, today I'll show you how to animations flow on Adobe Animate. I will apply according to last video. This is the current animation speed. If you want to more slower, then you can just change the frame. Currently 30 fps. If you want 300, then it will more faster. If you want to low speed, then you can change the just frame. Alright, also if you want to have same frame, 60 fps, you can just change the timing, animation duration. Currently it is the 30 seconds. You can add the 6 seconds. Alright, now it's smooth and slowly. If you change the frame, then it will be just breaking step by step. So if you need more so slower, then you can just change the timing. Alright, thank you for the watching.